turn the corner in this latest surge, with weekly case averages and hospitalizations starting to decline statewide. But the numbers here, a little different today. 19 more people have been hospitalized in the Finger Lakes region with COVID-19. That brings the total to 726. 126 of those patients are in the ICU this evening, up 3 from yesterday. More than 1,500 new lab-confirmed cases have been reported today in Monroe County, alongside 264 new positive home tests.